Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of Mieruko-Chan. So it's going to get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Is this him as a kid? It is. Oh! She's over here fucking guilt tripping her son. Damn. Oh! This is where it started. That's where it started. Oh, God. That's so sad. Is Hannah sleeping? No, Hannah eating. So then, okay, hold on. Wait. This now kind of a little bit in a way changes everything, especially with the spirit, not only of the cats who were attached to him, because of what his mom has done to him, he's resorted to abusing cats. So in the end, it's his mom's fault. But because of the fact is, he thinks, his mom was thinking that, oh, hey, you want to be like your dad and betray your mom and such. But he wasn't doing that, though. I mean, oh, my God. See, this is why I'm, like, I'm afraid, like, to have kids, because I feel like I'm going to be so mean to my kids. Because I've seen so many people, parents discipline their kids in different ways. That right there, that's fucked up. You were guilt tripping your own child. And abusing your child in front of another child. Yeah, you ain't hit him or anything. But grabbing his head like that? Oh my God. Child, man should have marks on his head. But I think, you know that one spirit that is always over, that woman? What if that's his mom? Oh, God. Mm-mm. I can't. Oh. Honey, you just ate! No. He goes home to go freaking abuse and possibly kill cats. You would think that, like, eventually he would grow out of that. Because of the fact is that he doesn't live with his mom anymore. But any time where it's a point where it's, like, nothing to a near perfect score, he possibly gets PTSD from it. And then it just starts all over for him again. Nico, you got this. Yeah, and you don't want that yet. Yeah, but how exactly are you gonna get proof, though, babe? Yeah, because in a way, maybe you can change him. Why I kind of wish she had a weapon with her. So she could defend herself. Hurry, hurry. Just press it. Press it. Press it before he does something. Yeah, but he would have killed the cat! It's a baby!
She's gonna find out, isn't she? But that's why. No. No. You gotta get a cat food. Exactly. I always thought you were gonna hurt it. Because you had cats around you. You're a bad guy. But then why would all these dead spirits of cats? I'm guessing that's your friend from childhood, right? Yeah. That PTSD of his mom. Yeah. She was. So that was her. You can. We all did. Yes, you do. Don't lie to yourself. Okay, ooh, this was a big misunderstanding in a nutshell for this show, especially since we met Zen. The fact that we finally knew the truth
And that it was his mom? That's crazy. And that his mom wouldn't even let him keep anything because of the fact is, it's like, oh, you only need to love me and me only. You don't need anything distracting you. Like, poor baby. Like, he deserves to have a pet. And I do hope that, you know, when he does get better by next week, because next week is the finale of this show, he's able to take in that cat. Hell, let him take in a horde of cats. I don't care. He deserves to have a cat. After finding that baby black cat, saving it, and then ultimately his mom doing what she did, yeah, it's horrible, but still, I get the fact that he blames himself. I know if something happened to any animal pet that I've had, of course, I've blamed myself for my dog and not doing enough and stuff to the point where when we had to put her down, it was one of the most saddest days that I had to do, and in about 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, in about 4 days it'll be the anniversary, and it's always hard, especially on that day, because it was like several days after my mom's birthday, or even kind of like around this time between a little bit of last week going into this week. It's really, really hard. And then to know that, like, almost a month later that my other dog passed away. So those are really always the hardest times. But, yeah, this was a very much don't judge a book by its cover. And funny enough was, I think I was rewatching the episode where Zen, the teacher, came in several episodes ago. I was watching a clip. And somebody said, this is gonna be the don't judge a book by its cover. And at that time, I was, like, confused. I was like, okay, what do you mean? Are we looking at the teacher? Are we looking at Miko? Somebody else in this classroom? And boom, here we go. And I'm like, damn. And for a moment, I really thought, like, when he put his hand over that cat's head, I was like, oh, he about to kill the cat. He about to kill the cat. And just the feelings that I felt watching this whole 24-minute episode. As I've always said, and I'll say it again, kids and animals are my trigger points for anything. I hate when kids get hurt, and I hate when animals get hurt. And I can't. I will start crying out of nowhere and such. I don't like it. It just, and whoo, God, just that moment of even seeing that cat almost get hit by that car, and he ran out and risked his life to save that cat. Oh, my God. Ooh, this is a tearjerker of an episode, but now since she's been saved 3 times and spirits are never coming back, and so it makes you wonder for this finale next week, how in the world is this gonna go for her, you know, for Miko and everybody else? Is everything gonna go back to normal? Is she still gonna be able to see spirits after this and beyond? Because now I kind of want to read the manga for this show. Probably I'll wait maybe a couple of weeks after the show is over, so probably during the Christmas break and whatever time of free time that I have on my break for work when I start. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 11 of Mieruko-Chan. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Metro Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all, hopefully, next Sunday. Despite the fact is that, yes, by next Sunday, I'll be working for a week for episode 11. If I can get it out by Sunday, I'll get it out Sunday. If not, you'll get it out on Monday. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.